Michelle Pfeiffer explained her disappearance from Hollywood in an interview with Darren Aronofsky for Interview Magazine. "I've never lost my love for acting. I feel really at home in the movie set. I'm a more balanced person, honestly, when I'm working," Pfeiffer said. "But I was pretty careful about where I shot, how long I was away, whether or not it worked with the kids' schedule, and I got so picky that I was unhireable." Alec Baldwin almost passed on the opportunity to play Donald Trump on SNL. When Lorne called me and asked, "Do you want to do this?" I said, "No, I don't want to play Trump on TV," Baldwin wrote in Vanity Fair. "I didn't hate Trump, I just didn't want to play him. But Tina and Lorne pushed me, so I finally said yes." Also, Alec revealed that a planned movie role fell through, freeing up his schedule for what turned out to be an incredible opportunity. Oscar Isaac is expecting his first child with girlfriend Elvira Lynn. The couple have not confirmed the news, but a recent photo of the Star Wars star and his girlfriend clearly showed a baby bump. The couple first made the relationship public at the 2016 Golden Globe Awards. Congratulations!